Hello, welcome to my Barclays Premier League squad build at 270k. Just before getting into the video, if you could comment teams you would like us to build, I'll get to it and build them, and subscribe and like for more squad builders. In goal, we're going to be starting off with Lloris, who's really good and really strong. Personally, I think he is on line with Courtois, but I think Courtois is just a little bit better. Now, in centre back, first centre back, we're going to be going for Williams, who's just come out of the team of the week, who's really good. 71 pace, 84 defending, 84 physical, really good. We're also going to go for Vertonghen, 82 rate, I think he's got 72 pace, 82 defending, 81 physical, and obviously Vincent Kompany. Right back, we're going to go for Sabaleta, who I personally think is the best right back in the Premier League and in other leagues, one of the best right backs in the world, to be quite fair. Also, we're going to go to Leighton Baines, who's got mint passing. Just suggest you try him out, really, because he's class. Centre mid, we're going to go for Ramirez, who's really good. He's got 88 pace, 82 dribbling, 77 passing, 73 physical, and 79 defending. He's just really good to play with. And alongside him, we're going to have a Brazilian partnership with Fernandinho. It links up perfectly with Zabaleta as well. Left wing, we're going to go with Santi Cazorla, who's really good as well. And striker, we're going to go for Diego Costa. Right wing, people were surprised because people thought I was going to go with Alexis Sanchez, but I haven't. I chose Cabela, who's so good for being 80 rated. And that's 270k, and I suggest you try it out because it's really good. Like, subscribe for more if you want to see more squad builders, or even I could start doing some series with a team. You just comment and see what you want to do. Thanks for watching. See you later.